What's your name?
My name is
Nympho.
Yeah.
How old are
you? I'm 9 years old.
9 years old. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. So, here we have two pictures. They look the same, but they're different. I want you to tell me three differences between pictures, okay? For example, in picture one, there are two pictures on the wall. But in picture two, there are three pictures on the wall. Okay, go.
In picture one, the doctor is stand up, but in this picture two, the doctor is sit down. In picture one, is have a lamp. In picture two,
there is a lamp. On where?
On the bookshelf. In picture two, it has a lamp.
It doesn't have a lamp. Okay, what else?
And, in picture one, there is a computer, but in picture two, there is a phone.
Okay, where? On the? We have four pictures. These pictures tell the story. Teacher will describe picture one. You will describe picture two, picture three, and picture four. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. In picture one, there is a family on the beach. The parents are sitting down. The kids are standing up and getting ready to play in the sea. Go.
In picture two, the boy and the girl. And the toys going to the beach. And in picture two, they are playing the dolphin. In picture four, the dolphin is playing the wind dolphin toys.
Are they happy?
Yes.
Yes. They're playing, the real dolphin is playing with the boy dolphin, the toy dolphin. Now, we have four pictures, okay? One, two, three, and four. One picture is different. For example, in here, the different one is picture number two. Because picture number two is a kite. And we play with kites. Picture one is a jacket. Picture three is a scarf. And picture four is a sweater. We don't play with clothes. We wear clothes, okay?
Yes.
Now, which picture is a different one?
In four pictures, this different is a book.
The book? Why?
Because lemon, pineapple, and orange is a fruit. But the book isn't a fruit.
It's a? The book is a?
Yes.
Okay. The book is a book. Now, which picture is different? Picture one, two, three, or four?
Picture four, because you can climb both the arrow, the bird, and the duck, and the bat can fly.
Okay. Which picture is different?
It's the picture one.
Why?
Because the mountain cannot water.
The mountain doesn't have water. But picture two, three, and four have water. Now, I'm going to ask you a couple of questions. Are you ready?
Yes.
Now, what do you do to help your parents at home?
I watch TV.
You help watching TV?
I clean the house.
There is a supermarket, there is a cinema, there is a park. What is there in your neighborhood?
There is a park.
And?
And a cinema.
And which one is your favorite? Why?
Because I think
what
the
bear. Okay. Is a bear a living or non-living fish?
It's a living fish.
Why?
Because the bear can move, can move your tails.